Hey everybody, I'm Nick here, and welcome back to another new game. This one's called Knightmare Tower. And I guess we're gonna get the opening cutscene here. Yep. Ten princesses have been stolen. That is part of the plot that I'm aware of. Okay, I don't know the controls, but... Well, here you go. Okay, side to side, does move down is to attack? I think I might use a controller here. Oof. I don't know all the things that are going on here. Oh, I got a rocket. Does that mean I rescued a princess? Ouch. Oof, I have died. Okay. We saved a princess. We can now get C gold coins after slashing a foe. We reached 500 meters. There we go. So as we complete quests, we get gold. We go to the shop. And we can spend said gold. Oh wow, we really don't have much. Oh, that wasn't great. So yeah, this is one of those games where you're just trying to, like, I don't know if I would call it a roguelike. Because it's not really a roguelike. Because you're not getting... Okay, you bounce on those. Okay, I now can't accidentally hit the lava or I will die. Oh, he launched that at the last moment. So there's only so many times that you can hit the bottom. Fill up your combo to generate a speed boost thrice. So we can now buy stuff. I think I want to move and attack faster. Perform a perfect Greco launch, cool. Because I am being limited by how fast I can... attack things, because attacking stuff is... you know, how you accomplish things. Ooh, got that at the last second. Okay, so it looks like we do have a max life. Oh, I got a princess. Oops. Oh! Well, we saved a princess, so we're making progress. Bomb level 1. Okay. Oh, look at that. without dashing? Is dashing a thing? And basically, you just slowly get higher and higher and higher. Alright, well, let's get to it. Oh, okay. Oh, dang it. So yeah, this is pretty fun. It's silly, but that's fine. Oh no! We did make it slightly further and got more gold. Enough. We can't afford both of these, but... I think... that is probably the best one. Yeah. Yeah. That was unfortunate. Oh. Oh, come on. Oof. Ooh, hello. Princess achieved! Ouch. So now we're seeing all sorts of new enemies. Other prince. So this is a really good one. Oh, well, straight into the lava. Potions. Ooh. That's the mascot of the game. Wow, reach 1,000 meters in less than 40 seconds. I mean, that's good stuff. Interesting. So we can unlock potions. I think that's good. We will go faster. More lives is looking pretty important here. Uh, I need to stop doing that. I hate Lucky Beast. Dang it. Dang it. I was trying to get the little thing. Ouch. That is scary for sure. Oh, into the lava. We didn't get to another princess. But we did set records. This game, I'm so used to this game. The other type of game that you constantly see, like, this is the one where you're shooting something out of a cannon and it's trying to fly to one side of the screen and you, like, hit stuff on the ground that makes you boost. I think that the extraction power is going to be, like, the most valuable thing because the faster we go, the better. There we go, we finally got it. Oh, must have been right as he was launching something. Well, we get more. 15 items, 1,000 meters without falling down. Okay. I'm still not sure what the 25 seconds... Oh, if you just land on stuff. So no dashing is that. Well, I'm so dead, but I got the thing. I got the quest. I don't like it. I didn't like that at all. Okay, so to get the other one... Oh, okay, let's unlock potions so that I can get that one. Better armor. Let's keep going. Yeah, so boosting being a thing is good to know. Or the fact that you can just bounce on stuff without boost or without slashing is important. Ow. I was trying to hit that one, didn't work. Really? Thank you. Oh, into the lava. But now we're slowly working on the potions. We are completed more and more quests. And we're slowly making progress. I think we want to go with the stronger sword. We probably want to go for boots next, although honestly, should probably do that. Dang it. Now we one-shot those guys, which is nice. I think upgrading your sword basically reduces the number of hits it takes to kill something by one. Princess achieved! Now it's time for everything to get harder. Ouch. Oof. Those target, they don't just go straight up. I thought that they just went straight up. Now we can get a horn. Ooh, faster than 225 on our speed meter. Ooh, new record. We almost doubled. I love how it's the boots. Oh, I just missed it. Oof. Oh, dang it. Oops, it's a boss. Ow. So hard keeping track of some of these things. Oh no. Princess! Oh, I couldn't avoid the lava at that point. Bomb level 2. We're already at 6 of the 10 princesses, but these are exponential levels, generally. I should have taken Leech, I think. I think I want to go Leech next. It's the speed boost also, maybe. Oh, yeah. Oops. Dang it. I missed more of those bats. This game's fun. The only problem that I have with it is that it's probably not going to last very long. Gosh darn it. As you fall down the tower, the lava becomes more prevalent. Yep. I knew I was going to die to those fireballs. But we got two of our goals. I don't think we'll be able to get to 225 particularly easier. Generate 180 speed out of speed boosts in a single launch. Finish 10 monsters without dashing is also going to be interesting. Well, keep going. Like a sir. Ouch. So I think that's a great way to get a very large speed boost. Dang it. That's really bad. I wasn't expecting them to all be dead. And here comes the lava, because I'm hella missing everything. Oof. Ah, not quite a new record. New gold record. And we just keep going. We're gonna do the finish 10 enemies without bouncing. It's an annoying one, so I'm just gonna do it. Don't know if that counts against us or not. Or do it counts for us. Okay. Gosh darn it. Ouch. Gosh darn it. Epic fail. Alright, we got 10 monsters without dashing. Probably wasn't worth it, but we're working towards other stuff. Getting through those quests is probably going to lead to more valuable things. Better loots seems like a good plan. Darn. Are you kidding me? Well, we got that. I wasn't expecting that. Okay, I disagree, but... Oh, came back. Ouch. Oh, yep. Speed caught up with me. That's okay, though. Ooh, two perfect launches in a row. That one will be challenging, but I don't think impossible. I think I've actually already done it. Oh, we're so close to that. Well, then let's do that one. Because I think that's going to be most useful to us. Keep missing those stupid purple bats, man. Ouch. Ouch. Mm. and got a speed boost. Yeah, princess unlocked. Although we really need a better sword to be here. Yep, Ripperoni. We saved a princess. Horn level 2. Alright. $25,000 gold? We are nowhere close to that in a single run. Dang, I want a better sword. I think extraction power is still the right way to go. Fuck, we needed 2 in a row. Oops. Come on. Stupid purple bat. Ouch. Ouch. Oops. Oh, dang. Right into the beam. Yeah, 10,000 ain't half bad. Oh, yeah, there's literally nothing we can afford in the shop. All right. That was so bad. Yeah, that's what I wanted, is just rockets all the time. I didn't expect that to kill the dragon. This is a bad performance. Those fireballs are just perfectly guarding him. I don't even know how I missed that, but... Dang it. Ouch. Oh, dang it. I hit dash to hit the purple bat and I swung at it and killed it before I had a chance. Almost 25,000. I think the stronger sword is desperately needed. Okay, now everything's gonna take less hits, which is gonna mess me up. Oh, cool, I kill you in a single hit. I've already earned 25,000 gold. Ugh, going for the stupid purple bats. It's always a mistake. Wasn't trying to hit you. Oh, you're kidding me. Oh, that was the lava. Well, we should be able to get... Gosh, what time is it? Oh gosh, we're already 36 minutes in. We're 36 minutes in, guys. What the hell? I just tried to shift tab like we were in Steam. Alright, we gotta get two perfect launches in a row. This game is fun. This is just one of those games that, like, you can just kill so much time with. And, like, I'm sure the game developer put a lot of work into this. And it looks great. Like, I don't know, it's just like it's wins all around, right? I just noticed there was a map. In the left, or on the left. Oh, that was good. Princess achieved. Oof, there we go. So the lava was about to catch me anyway. Double life up. Yeah. It's actually really good. I think we want the attack faster. Alright. Now we have to get this perfect, and this is probably gonna be the last long. Actually, I need to check. I need to check who messaged me on Steam. Uh-oh. Game did not like being alt-tabbed. Lots of things didn't like being alt-tabbed. Uh-oh. I mean, I can see the game. Oh, it's not responding. Oh, no. Oh, no. I can't revive it. Oh, I'm trying Windows Tab. No. Oh, God. Okay, it just exploded. So, just give me a moment. We're gonna try it one last time. We're gonna try it one last time. I believe. Okay, so it's not capturing. I'm trying a new way of capturing things because I'm cycling through so many games. It's not working. New. Oh yes, there we go. It worked. Fantastic. There we go. All right, so this is gonna be our last attempt here for now. Maybe I'll, I don't know. This is one of those games that I can see myself putting out a second episode, but the second episode being like the end of the game. I don't need that right now. We have to make this a good attempt. So this needs to be a good attempt. Dang it. Oh wow, I died on the rocket way up. I didn't know that was possible. Now we got two quests. Split apart to finish one under the effects of a potion. Oof, in a single one. Uh oh! Alright. So, that's gonna be it for now. I said I do like this game. This game is fun. And it's simple. Like, it's fun and simple, right? I think that's the important part. So, at the very least, that is Knightmare Tower. I do want to play some more, but I don't know when I'll be putting it up, and I need to go eat dinner. So, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. I will see you next time. But until then, keep your gears turning.